confirm he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I'll be outside if you need me.
Chris, was this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Seems our friend Carlos liked to party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
That's it.
Door was locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. Nobody's been out here for a long time. He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question it.
I think the victim attacked the android with the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android threw the chair.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Then what happened?
The victim fled to the living room.
And he tried to get away from the android. All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous. But it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
but I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah.
What are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
I'm going to check something.
Just defending myself. He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Holy shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now!
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off down on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Get back here.
Come back here? Come back here right now!
You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
It's not right for a father to hurt his daughter.
Alice! Daddy's very mad!
Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No. I want you to leave Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? You don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic. I think you got a problem. We need to fix that.
Oh.
by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit Police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out. Marcus, no, I'm gonna come with you. Leo! What are you doing?
You refused to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them!
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here!
Be reasonable. This isn't gonna get you anywhere.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough?
Fucking thing.
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one!
Stop it!
Does it matter too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch! No. God, you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone. No.
I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit. Because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
No.
Carl, no. Carl.
He was fragile machines.
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife? How long were you in the attic? Why didn't you even try to run away? Say something, goddammit! Fuck it, I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You'd always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
I detect an instability in your probe feeling, like fear in humans. You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? Listen. I know you've been through a lot, but you need to help me understand what happened. You don't seem to understand the situation. You killed a human. They'll tear you apart if you don't say something. Listen. I'm on your side. I want to help you. But there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me.
Gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
Eight stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? He was bleeding, begging you for mercy, But you stabbed him. Again and again and again.
Please. Please, leave.
I know you killed him. Why don't you say it?
Please. Please stop.
All right. All right. Everything is going to be okay. I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? If you remain silent, there's nothing I can do to help you. They're gonna shut you down for good. You'll be dead. Do you hear me? Dead.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
The sculpture in the bathroom, you made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it. To tell him he was wrong.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
RA9. Who is RA9? When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
I'm done.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone! Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing?
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking android's gonna tell me what to do.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth. Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying. I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said that's enough.
Gonna get away with it this time.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
Truth is inside.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go. Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. Chris, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of noise, that's all. Say, what's a little girl like you doing out so late? It's okay. I don't bite.
Come on, let's go.
Fuck!
We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again. an abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look. Alice? Alice! Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
She's just a little girl. She's not gonna hurt you.
Little girl? She's not a little girl. Anyway, what does that matter? Maybe she wants to hurt Ralph.
I don't know what the humans did to you, but she had nothing to do with it.
All humans want to hurt us. But Ralph won't let them hurt him again. No, he won't let them.
Look, I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look, what they did to Ralph.
Listen, we really need some help. It would be so kind of you if you'd let us stay.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on! Come. Come on. This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. You can make yourself at home here. Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you, but he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down and I'll start a fire. You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Sleep time.